was going up the stair, I met a man who wasn't there. He wasn't there again today. I wish he'd go away.
Who am I speaking to right now? What should I call you?
Call me whatever you want.
I wish he'd go away. won't stop bleeding. She won't stop bleeding.
Jesus, what happened?
It was an accident. We had an accident.
To accept, but the face you saw in that mirror is the face I've always seen when I talk to Edward or Paris or Larry or anyone else you've met tonight. Malcolm is in the midst of a medical treatment, one which forces all his identities to confront one another for the first time. I knew there would be violence, and with it, the number of the identities would be reduced. One of the personalities you've met tonight, Edward, committed those murders 4 years ago. He took control of Malcolm's body, as you have now, and released an unspeakable rage. And in 19 hours, Malcolm Rivers will be put to death because of those actions, unless I can convince that man that the killer is gone. Stay with me. Edward, I need your help. I need your help to finish this. Edward, listen to me. Edward, stay with me. Listen to me.
5. Edward.
Thank you. for enough, all of us.